No, I can't fix that.
No, my phone.
The LCD broken.